Good morning, welcome. It's Sunday. That means I typically have a hip bar fusion class going on, so we're gonna get started. Have your weights available. Shoes, no shoes. Chair if you need help with balance. And I always keep it around anyway, just in case. So
let's get this started.
Sure there. All right, good. Okay, here comes the music.
Four more. Four. Three.
chair if you need it now. Front ribs to the hips, navel spine. Tap out, push back. Here, to the rear. Out, to the rear. Good. Nice hard point. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Good, good. Now give me a reverse passe. So it's sliding up the calf. Good, good. Rib to hip, navel to spine. Good, good. Do it again. Scoop, shoulders are down, nice and tall. Don't need that hand right here. Maybe over here. Four. Three. Two more. One more time. Now take it out, bring it in front of the left toe. Tap out, pull it in. Tap out, pull it in. Good, good. Tap out, pull it in. Beautiful. Again, again. Out. Virtually approved music. Just in case, we upload this to YouTube. Four. Three. Two. Now give me your traditional passe front. Carry it up, up, put it down. Be careful you don't jam that heel into the toe. Good, good, good. Tall. Four more. Four. Three. Good. Two. And one. Outside to the back. Out to the back. Now, in two more, you're going to add that little demi plie if you like. If it doesn't work on your knees, we don't add. It's there. Four. Three. Two. Reverse passe. Here I go. Pull it up, up. Good. And again, I'm landing in that little demi plie. If it doesn't work for you, that's okay. Now, out front, out front, out front. And again, if it doesn't work on your knees, that's okay. Good. Four more here. Four. Three. Two. Traditional passe. Ready? Here we go. Up. Bring it down. Up. Bring it down. Do it again. Point. Flex. Good. Four more here. Four. Three. Two more. One more. Last time. Good. All right. Put that in memory bank. Grab one heavy weight. Or fusion. Heavy, heavy, heavy. Now, left hand can stay on the chair if you need to. Put the right toe behind you. Get that chest parallel. Hand can come to your thigh. Give me a row. Give me a row. Pull. Good. Squeeze shoulder blade up and around that back. Good, good. On, do it again, do it again. Pull, pull. How's that left leg? You're just gonna start to feel it in the high knee, in that outer cheek, and that inner thigh. Pull, good. Right toes on the floor. Now, if you can, let's balance. Hold that right leg, squeeze it, reach it away. Good. Soft that floor if you can. If not, put the toe down. It's all right. Come on, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Four. Chairs there if you need it. Two more. One more. Last time. Good, good. Get rid of it. Put the chair on the other side. Ooh. All right. Getting ready for the other side. Reset it. I know I cut my finger. I'm cutting Aiden's hair today. Shoulders up on the back. Good, good, good. Here we go. Out back. Out to the rear. Out to the rear. Now those hips are stacked and steady. Chair, you can always take the arm here, wherever you like. And again, out, out. Good, good, good. Hard point. Reverse passe. Pull it up, pull it up. So it's pulling up behind you, right up that calf. No shoes, your right or left skin. Again, four more. Four. Three. Good. Two. All right, tap out to the front. Here we go. Out to the front. Out to the front. One thing I love about bar, slices and dices. Four, three, two more here. One more time. Traditional passe now. Up, put it down. Point, put it down. Point, put it down. Good. Four more. Four, three, two. To the rear, ready, set, here we go. Here, give me four, and then give me that little demi plie. Two more. One more. Add your demi plie. Here we go. Now, one side's always a little bit easier, so don't fret. It's okay. Good, good. Four more. Four. Three. We're going to keep this little demi plie right through the passe. Ready, set, go. So I come. Tall, I land. Tall, I land. You're going to feel a little bit deeper work in that calf by adding that little passe and that little demi plie. Good. Two more. One more time. Good, good. Out front. Here we go. Out. hip hinge all the way over here, coming out your thigh. Low to the ribs. Pull. Pull. Good, good. Do it again. Pull. Just want some. four, three, two, and one. Pause it here. Up, bring it down. Up, bring it down. Good, good. Up, bring it down. Come on, four more. Four, three. I don't care what the arms do. Two, one. Plie, out left, out, and up. Drag it back into that arch. Out, and in. Good, good. Four, three, two, forward sweeps. Brush off the floor if you can. Forward, butt forward, forward. Good, good. Come on, four more. Four, three. We're back to the top. Two more. One more. Good, good. Outside, behind, out, behind, out, behind. Four more. Four. My putty wanted to go on the edge. Two more here. One more time. Passe. Good, good. And again, work the arms. Ooh, don't forget your little demi plie. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Good. Front. Here we go. Here. Good, good, good. Nice point. Oh, yeah. Come on. Four more now. Four. Bring exhaust in those arms. Two more to go. Turn out as much as you can. Oh yeah. Do it again. Exhale, inhale. two, three. Now the body's going to want to stand as you come back up. Try to keep it here, then stand. One, two, three, four more. Two. Here, tuck tail, hold, hold, hold. Come a little higher if you're able. Good. starting all over again. Oh my. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Down for two. Tap that booty. Do it again, do it again. Exhales up. Good. Down for three. Stand tall. Good, good. Stand tall. You know where we're going this, right? One more. We come down on one, we close, we open on two and three. Here we go. One, two, three. One, two. This one. Come on, let's go. Two. Come on. Three. Four. Good. Stay up nice and tall, come as high as you can. Left arm comes up. Hold, hold, hold. Stay here. Find that balance. Passe left. Now, this is my hard side. This is my arthritic toe. Good, good. Down for two. Tuck that booty, get it under the heart. slight tapping. Do it again, do it again. Four more. Two more. Go ahead and bring your chair back. side waist work. Arm up. Passe. Stay tall. I'm hoping this is stopped bleeding by now, but I'm not sure. Now, if the weight's too much, it's okay. Get rid of it. Oh, looks like the sun's coming out. I think it's supposed to be chilly today, though, right? Now, bring the elbow down. Stay tall. Stay tall. Your point of flexing. So I'm going to go here. Four. Three. Two more. One more, and I want you to bend into that right. Ready? Here I go. Every time. Bend. See how I'm bringing it down? Dropping the shoulder. Pulling that rib to the hip. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. We're going to pause. Last one. Now, reach over the bit, over the chair. Come back. Keep your arm bent. Right now, the heels are together and you're flat. Do it again. Do it again. Soften up that elbow. If it's too much, you've got a free hand. Put the weight in the left for now. One. Four more. Four more. Good. Three. Two more. We're just going to come into releve. Last one here. To your releve now, plie or passe. Straight on. Good, good, good. Straight on. One more to go here. Four. Three. Shoulders are down. Two more to go. One more time. We're bending in. Ready? Here we go. Now you've got the chair for balance for help. You're in that releve. Good. Four more to go here. Four. Three. We're going to add that bend in two. Are you ready? Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Squeeze the hiney. Three. Last two. It doesn't happen if you're big. Last one. Ooh, all right. Reverse. Arm up. Good. Hold, 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 hold. Lock your hips, your hips. Reset. Flat. Passe. Good, good, good. Abs in. Go that belly button in. Get the shoulders down. Good, good. Four more. Four. Three. We just start with a pull. No bend yet. Elbow pulls down now. Eight. Seven. Watch your booty. Six. Rock your hip. Good. Go ahead and toes out, walk over the hip. Let's stretch and flex them, put that heel down, let's stretch to the calf. Good, stay right there. Good job. All right, step in, sit back, toes up in the air. I can see if I'm going to stay turned out or not. Drop the chest a little more.